Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Hungry Shark World. Oh my goodness, guys, look at what we're looking at. Mecha Sharkjira? Okay, so those of you who saw my last video saw that we played as the regular Sharkjira, but that was in Hungry Shark Evolution. And we're in Hungry Shark World. Guys, look at this thing. Look at this thing. So Sharkjira, for those of you who are familiar, is basically like a Godzilla version of a shark. And Mecha Sharkjira is the robot version. It's the robot version of a Godzilla shark. So pretty much the most powerful shark ever. So actually there's a story to this. Dude, guys, there's so much to go over. This is actually celebrating the 10th anniversary of Hungry Shark Games. Guys, I couldn't think of a better way to do it. So, okay. Also, there's like a story behind this guy. So, last video, we went over it. I'll link last video. I keep talking about it. I'll link it at the end of this one. Where I basically went over the story so far. They got like a storyline with like a comic book. Basically, Glutwell Corporation created this Mecha Sharkjira to destroy all the hungry sharks. And that's what we're about to do. We're about to get in there and destroy some sharks. So let's upgrade him a little, as if he needs to be upgraded. This guy doesn't really need to be upgraded, but let's throw a little boost on him. Throw a little boost, throw a little bite, throw a little speed. He's already got all he needs, but why not a little bit more? Okay, we'll stop there for now. We gotta get him maxed out though. Guys, have you hit the like button yet? Have you hit the like button? Have you hit subscribe yet? Dude, I might hit the like button on this. I don't know if I've ever hit the like button on my videos, but this one, I might do it just because I'm so excited for this update for Mecha Sharkjira. And also, guys, I came prepared. I watched some ads and I got some upgrades. We're going to get a Mega Shark Rush. What is it called? Mega Gold Rush? Mega Shark Rush? We're going to get a Mega Gold Rush. At the beginning and every time we come back, I think that's how it works. We're getting a bonus 25% extra points, which, guys, I want to set a new points record. Dude, we gotta. For the 10th anniversary, we gotta get a new record. And I was looking through the game. I'm not even sure. And we got a health bonus. So I'm not even sure how to find out what my highest score is. I think it might be around 13 million. So what kind of pets? Oh, you probably see we got Florence Sharkingale in there. Oh my goodness, guys. Last time I played Hungry Shark World, I was talking about Florence Sharkingale, which I think she shoots like syringes at you to heal you. I don't think I equipped her last time. I could be wrong, but I don't think we did. But we got to get some more pets in here. Let's get Chip in there with the plasma beam. Of course, how appropriate. Get another robot in there. And then what else do you want? Do we want a Kraken? I don't know. Kraken's kind of random. Eats jellyfish. Okay. Do I have room for more? I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, guys. We got our pets. We got some upgrades. We got some of this. Oh, we could do a little. This, guys. I do like the laser, but it covers up his eye. I don't know. That's just a cosmetic thing. But dude, look at this. The jetpack. It's unavailable. That's kind of weird. Force field. I got the force field on. It makes a kind of a cool animation when you put it on. Okay. I don't know how we're not going to get a new high score. So really quick, I'm just about to jump in. But if you look at the bottom, it says 4 of 90. Technically, it should say 90. So the way it works is you do these quests. You do these quests with each shark. And then as you do the quests, like here's some quests, for example, 200,000 points in under 1 minute. I think that's 1 minute. Defeat 20 tiger sharks, 1500 coins in one gold rush. Every time you do one of these quests, you get a schematic. I think that's what it is. That blue thing. You get one of those. And once you get 90, you unlock Mecha Sharkjira. And then once you do all three, you unlock a big old quest that'll give you two. You're probably wondering, how do I have Mecha Sharkjira unlocked without all the schematics? Guys, I gotta give a huge shout out to Future Games of London for hooking me up. They unlocked it for me so I could make a video for you guys, because I'm probably gonna do some of these quests in my free time. I actually did a few. I did some quests in my free time, but just to save time, they hooked it up so I could show Mega Shark Jira to you guys. So huge shout out to Future Games of London. Okay, guys, are we ready? Are we ready to set a new record and play as Mega Shark Jira and start off with the Mega Gold Rush? I think my record is 13 million. I could be wrong. That's what we're going for. Where do we want to play though? We got the South China Sea. We got the Pacific Islands. We got, what else we got? Arabian Sea, Arctic Ocean. We could do the, what is this called? The extinction mode or something? I forgot. Yeah, let's not do that. Guys, do we do Arctic Ocean? Have I ever done Arctic Ocean? Let's give it a try. Dude, look at that image. Look at Mecha Shark Jira versus the Longer Shark's Mega Gold Rush. This is how we're starting. Ooh, look at that power up on the right. Oh, that's what I want. Okay, I don't know if we played the Arctic Ocean. If we have, it's been a long time. Dude, mega, oh my goodness. Look at that laser beam. Guys, look at that laser beam. Oh my goodness, and it's still going. Okay, we're about to get another gold rush already. We're at 600,000. Oh, watch out for that bomb. Can I even squeeze through? I squeezed through. Okay, it's breakthrough. Breakthrough. Okay, we're in. Wow. Gold rush. Just like that. Just like that. Gold rush. Okay. Go away. Go away. Yeah, crazy submarine. Okay, we got to get the hungry. Guys, imagine getting hungry. We got the Y. Oh, get the helicopter with the laser. No way. Dude, the laser beam. Okay, there's nothing up here. There's nothing up here. Crack the ice. Crack the ice with laser. Okay, I hit that explosive, and good thing I have a force field. Oh, okay, goodbye, hungry sharks. I'm gonna eat y'all. But dude, I just think it's so cool that that Shark Jira basically made a transition. Another gold rush. He made a transition from Hungry Shark Evolution over to Hungry Shark World, but I guess it's not technically him. He was designed by Glutwell, and I guess he was designed from inspiration from, what you call it, from Shark Jira. Am I making sense? Am I just too excited to make any sense out of words? Okay, let's get the map going. So where we got letters? We got an N up there, a U to the left, G all the way to the left. Okay, you know, it's times like this that I wish that I had a jetpack. But we can't get jetpack. You know, we can have a laser beam. Dude, that looks amazing. It sounds so cool. Why? Okay. Gold Rush laser beam. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, well, we lost our laser, but it's coming back soon. Where's my, oh, I can't get the jetpack because I already have one. Oh, hi, helicopter. You ever been laser beamed? Dude, it just melts him. It just melts him. Okay, where's our letter? Our N is right here. Dude. Okay, there's our N. We got a U right over there. Hey, I like this Arctic Ocean. Is that the name of this map? Okay, dude, we're only at 1 million. Guys, 1 million. I'm just gonna be, okay. I was gonna say, I'm gonna be straightforward with you. 1 million is not amazing, although we have a 108 bonus. 108 times bonus. Keep eating things. Whoops. Okay, now we're at 2 million. See, now we're getting somewhere. So I just went past the U. Let's get this chest first. Get the chest after exploding. Dude, what's up with all the bombs? Okay, good thing I have a force field. Okay. Where's my U? Where's my U? Just, okay. U is right below me. I like how the letters are blue too here. That's kind of cool. Okay. Laser beam helps destroy all these bombs. Oh, we went straight to the H and got a gold rush. Oh, okay. How about less bombs and more food? I'm on a mission to destroy all the hungry sharks here. Okay, another laser beam? Another laser beam, anybody? Okay, where was that? Wait, do we have one more letter to go? Man, I feel like I'm getting a lot of gems. Okay, how many more letters? One more letter. It's the G. There's a G. Give me that G. Guys, we're about... Oh, actually, we're close to a Mega Shark Rush. We're close to a Mega Shark Rush. Can we get Mega Shark Rush and... Or Mega Gold Rush? Why do I keep calling it Mega Shark Rush? We got the Gold Rush. We have the Gold Rush and the G. It's a Gold Rush hungry. We got the Gold Rush and the hungry. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're eating big bombs. We're eating big bombs and the Mega Gold Rush. Guys, and the laser beam. We got the laser beam and the Mega Gold Rush. And the giant and hungry and the laser beam. Okay, give me the stuff. Give me the stuff. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh, and I'm running. I'm running through this thing. Oh. I'm running through this thing. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Okay, we got like a zoom in or something? We're at 10 million. How do we get to 10 million? Okay, that probably has something to do with getting the hungry and the Mega Gold Rush and the Gold Rush. Oh. I feel like I'm getting bigger. Another Gold Rush. The gold, the points. We're on land, and that's the thing. Shark Jira can run on land. I'm sure Mega Shark Jira can as well, and that's what I love. Wait, can we go over this? You know what? I think I could go over this. Is there anything on top? Bunch of birds. Okay, bunch of bird snacks. Okay, we got a gold rush. We're at 11 million. We're at 12 million. Give me the 13. 12.4. Give me the 13 million. I need a new high score. Okay, we're at the edge of the... No, we can go a little further. Okay. Okay, walking on... Oh, guys, with the Fortress of Solitude, I was just walking on a helicopter. Dude, look at that sprint. Okay, I think when Shark Jira was walking on land in Hungry Shark Evolution, I feel like he was a lot slower. Dude... He can, like, sprint. That's amazing. Okay, let's go down. Let's go down deep. We got anything? Well, we got a treasure chest. Why not get a little treasure chest? Why not go for some buried treasure? Oh, that's a big one. Oh, my goodness. So, I think it was the veteran Great White. I think it was the veteran Great White that came up with a plan to attack back at Mega Shark Jira. And all of the hungry sharks had their own quests. So that's why you got to do the quests to get the schematics to defeat Mega Shark Jira. It's pretty clever. I got to give him some credit. Okay. And I love a good storyline. You know, it's awesome just playing the new sharks. But to have a new storyline, that's pretty amazing. Guys, we're stuck at 12 million. Give me that letter. We're already on our way to another hungry. Oh, that hurt. Not gonna lie, that hurt a little bit. Guys, we're at 12.5 million. Okay, you know what's gonna take us over the edge? A little gold rush. We about to get that gold rush. Give me that gold rush. Now? There it is. There it is. There's my gold rush. Okay, we're at 15 million, new high score. New high score, baby. 16 million, oh my goodness. Okay, we might destroy... Guys, we haven't even died yet. I think the health bonus and the force field and everything and being Mega Shark Jira, I think that all helps. I think that all helps. Dude, we're gonna destroy the old record. Uh-oh, actually, I need food. Where's this letter? I'm looking for a letter. Wait. Okay, the U is down there. Health critical. All we have here is bombs. Oh, can I destroy this? Oh, that helps. That helps. Why are there so many bombs? Give me food. I need food. I need food. Not the toxic barrels. We have the U. Give me food. Give me a what you call it? Mega Shark Rush. I don't know why I keep calling it Mega Shark Rush, but now that's what I want to call it intentionally. Also, guys, you're probably noticing... There we go. You're probably noticing this gold rush. 60 million. Okay. 17 million. Keep destroying. Keep destroying. Why do I keep having dead ends? Why do I keep having dead ends? We're at 17 million. 17 is my favorite number, by the way, guys. You're probably noticing... Maybe you didn't notice, but those of you who have a keen ear probably can hear... Oh, get that guy. Oh, that was good. That was very filling. You can probably tell my audio sounds a little different. I'm in a different room, different mic, different setup. So yeah, it might sound a little different. And I'm still tweaking. I'm still tweaking, getting all the audio just right. And actually, the biggest thing, you might notice there's a little echo. Here we go. Give me that gold rush. Give me that gold rush. We're at 17 million. Give me 17 million. Give me the 18. Oh, we're at the 108 times bonus. Yes. Eat. Eat and laser. Oh, man. That didn't get me to 18. But yeah. So there might be a little echo. I don't have my sound panels up. Once I get those up, that'll help with the echo. Okay. Where are my letters? We need two more letters. Could we get two Hungries? Could we get two Hungries in one video in celebration of the 10th anniversary? I think so. They're just over here. Why wouldn't I just mosey on over and get them? Dude, I've talked about... I couldn't move for a minute. I've talked about favorite sharks a lot, and I think I have a new favorite. Dude, we're talking Godzilla. We're talking robot. We're talking shark. Ouch, we're talking dead. Okay, but the good news is when we come back, we're gonna get a mega shark rush. I know it's mega gold rush, but I like mega shark rush now. Yeah, oh, we got the treasure. Daily chest, 4 or 5. We only have one more treasure chest. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Give me some food. Guys, I'm running out of food to get. I think I really am eating all the food, all the sharks. I'm eating all the sharks. I'm eating all the bombs. There's gonna be nothing left in here. Okay, guys, we're about to get the hungry again. We got a gold rush and hungry and the laser beam. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my goodness. Get me on land. Get me on land. Let's run. Let's destroy that. Destroy that helicopter. We're running. We're getting beach balls. We're getting bombs. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We're at 24 million. We're at 24 million. Oh. Keep eating. Keep laser beaming. Oh. Oh my goodness. 25 million. Does it ever stop? I feel like I should be able to destroy that whole ship. Mega gold rush again. Oh, 26 million. Yes. Keep going, guys. We're doubling my highest score ever. We're doubling it. We have twice the score, but there's no food. There's no food. I ate it all. I ate all the food. Oh my goodness. We're at 27 million. What did I just eat? Leaving the military base. Okay. A gold rush, anyone? It's like nonstop gold rushes and mega gold rushes. Dude, this is unprecedented. It's unbelievable. And I think this deserves another laser beam. Hey, I'm on my phone, so it's hard to see some of this small stuff. Another gold rush? It's hard to see some of this small stuff. Am I eating schematics? I don't think it works like that. Dude, I forgot what my missions are. Okay, I do wanna peruse a little up in the sky. See if there's anything up here. See how high we can fly? Wow. Dude, the camera's flying so far away. Okay, we gotta eat, actually. don't forget to eat. Mega Chargera must eat. Don't forget. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're losing health fast. We're at 30 million. Guys, how am I ever gonna beat this score? Hey, it's appropriate to celebrate the 10-year anniversary. But hey, I don't know how we're ever gonna beat this score in another gold rush. Hey, if anyone's been counting, please let me know in the comments how many gold rushes we got, including mega gold rushes. How many gold rushes are we looking at? I'm at like full health. It is 25% full health or extra health. How about we laser beam? Laser beam fixes everything. Do we get three? Do we get three hungries? That might be too much to ask. Dude, another gold rush. It's like constant gold rushes. We're at 108. We got the 108 times bonus. 32. Okay. 32 million. And laser beam. And eat a killer whale. Okay. I've officially lasered everything. There's no more food. There's no more wildlife. I think Mega Shark Jira is about to win. Dude. How are these hungry sharks supposed to compete? How can they compete with the master of Shark Godzilla technology? We're at 32 million. Uh-oh. Oh, but we're getting a little hungry. Wait, give me that letter. Give me that letter. Where's my letter? Letter right up to the left. Give me the letter. There's my letter. Okay. Did letter feed me? I don't think it did. There's no food. I ate it all. I ate all the food. Steps aboard. Oh, I think that's a good place to call it. 32 million. High score by far. Oh my goodness. Guys, I think it was 13 that was my previous high score. We're at 32. We almost tripled it. We doubled it, almost tripled it. Okay, we're at level 5. Oh man. Oh man. Okay. Did we complete any quests? No. What were the quests? Atomic Cannon Blast, 10,000. We're at 16%. 250,000 total gold. We're at 10% of that. 100 million points in one swim? That makes me feel like my 32 million wasn't that great. Guys, we might have to come back. We might have to come back to this. Maybe if I level him up? Maybe if I level all these things up, it'll help me get there? How do we get 100 million? Okay. Okay. I need to, gonna need to recover. Gonna need to recover after that run. Dude, that was so much fun. Hey, I didn't even read the description of this guy. Mecha Shark Jira. Play with Mega Shark Jira. Finish all the shark quests. Unlock the ultimate ability. Okay. Mechanized, efficient, cleanup, heavy arsenal. And dude, another thing, you can see on his head, it says Glutwell. It says Glutwell on his head. They made it. That's their logo on the back. Dude, this is like the epitome of shark robot technology. Okay, like I said, I might have a new favorite shark here. And dude, I'm so happy we got the new high score on the 10th anniversary of the Hungry Shark games. And also guys, like I said, I played as the original Shark Jira last video. So there should be something on the screen you can click on if you wanna see the original Shark Jira in action. And we actually played with like his nuclear skin, which is pretty cool. And he had a laser beam of his own too. So yeah, definitely check that video out if you missed it. But guys, as always, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time.